next, it's a welterweight matchup between Rory McDonald and Robbie Lawler. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. The Canadian is 26. The American is 33. McDonald is 1 inch taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 27 wins, 11 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Ruthless Robbie Lawler!
Rory McDonald.
Are you ready?
Robbie Lawler. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Rory McDonald, Carlos Condit finished him late in Vancouver. Right after that, he moved to Montreal to pursue greatness, as he says.
That made a big...
Oh, side knee!
Nice jab!
Body kick, look at that!
Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
That's a damaging knee to the body.
Oh, big head kick from Rory.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Big combination.
Powerful right hand. That's the one you let through?
Big right hand.
Defend.
Oh, that's good, a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Huge left shot.
And it is all over.
Stop spam clinch.
The referee was forced to stop this fight from some vicious ground and pound.
Hey, you want to grapple? Let's grapple.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes. Ground and pound that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in. Oh,
Bruce Buffer!
See, that's why you don't spam the... that's why you don't spam the clinch. At least if you're not... Whatever.